even though the judge denied a motion to dismiss these criminal charges in this case, the issue's not over yet. That is because the defense attorney says she is going to file an appeal within 10 days.